All right, guys, so we're in Baltimore here, and we're at the Horseshoe Casino now. We weren't allowed to film anything actually in the casino or anything like that, so we just came straight into Brew Brothers to try out the Greg Burger Challenge. It's a big 9-patty stack burger challenge. Nobody has defeated this challenge as of yet, so it's undefeated. So we got Molly Schuyler back here. Like I said, we're at Brew Brothers, and we're going to try out this burger challenge. And I apologize, it sucks. We couldn't record. We actually got escorted by security down here, which is really cool because it looked like we were kind of important, but like, nah, we're just competitive eaters. But so it was kind of cool. But shout out to the security here at the Horseshoe Casino for hooking us up, bringing us down here, and clarifying that we can record this. Bring you guys the video. Let's do it.
Than the hands up thing. You want me to do that? You want me to do those hands up? Yeah.
All right, guys, so Brew Brothers brought the burger challenge out too. This is massive. This thing is, on looks and aesthetics alone, might be one of the best looking burger challenges I've ever seen. Let's just hope it tastes as good as it looks.
Heck yeah, man.
Shout out to the Brew Brothers. Just give them a few minutes here to cool down. We got a half an hour. It's going to be a casual Saturday.
All right, we're ready to roll. So.
Ready?
Yep, she's gonna flip over the hourglass here. We have 30 minutes.
Well, our time's already technically started. Sans drink because I drink.
Sans drink.
I drink all mine.
Here, I'll give her this one.
I don't need to
stir it out.
Might eat your fries first?
Nah, I'm gonna take this top burger out.
Why the whole back burger? Mine's gonna fall over though. Mm,
that's good. That probably cooked perfect.
It is good.
I love burgers.
There's trouble with it. I pushed it over.
It's coming in clutch.
Oh, thank you. Wow. I could never carry a tray, by the way. I can't do it. Rock. Thank you so much.
That's why you're a bartender.
I'm a bartender, but I can't carry a tray.
Oh, our bartenders can.
I cannot.
I made them do like relay races and stuff like that before we opened, so they kind of got a little practice on it.
But I once carried 14 beer mugs in 2 hands. So.
That's impressive. I would like to see that. Enjoy.
Yeah. Maybe
like,
this might be like a half pound
patty,
maybe.
I don't mean that bad.
No.
I think this really has a steak record now.
Ooh.
Three different cuts. Same color.
Bacon. Bacon is life. The bacon is gone. My burger was pleased to have a life now because there's no bacon.
cool.
Just slightly overcooked.
Team crispy bacon. The great debate, comment below. Crispy bacon or flimsy bacon? Do you like your bacon like a limp?
Bacon.
Or do you want your bacon to stand up straight? Come out of the gutter, I'm asking about bacon. How long do you like your bacon?
You know, this video isn't slowed down. She really isn't going Molly Schumer.
No.
She was going all Molly Schumer already.
No. I'm not going Molly Schumer today.
All Molly Schumer.
This is like just enjoying sandwiches. Now's a form.
They didn't call me to a free piece of cake.
I think it's got water. I don't ever do soda ball challenges. It hurts my stomach.
Yeah. You want more?
I'm almost done.
That's good. Let me know if you need anything, okay?
Could you get a cup of water?
Yep.
Oh, thank you. He's eating his fries for who would ever do that.
Yep. I make the pussy fritter with the palm of.
Today, aren't you? I'll take it.
Maybe. You were hoping to lobby for some dessert.
I'm impressed. Do you have room for dessert? Do you really?
I don't know. I'm hungry.
Oh, no.
I do my best eating after my meal.
Of course, you got fries. Place the hell out of all this.
Y'all made my day. Y'all have made my day. See someone finish it. Congratulations.
We finished it.
Oh, you're going to. I see it.
We're not done yet. We got a ways to go.
You drink like a
crap, like 80 ounces. I probably drank 80 ounces.
This will be six.
Getting that stretch of roof.
Fries are very crunchy. Delicious, crunchy.
I drank one before we started, dude.
I do too.
I was like, that's a pretty manly drink you got there, Rod.
Which one? What do you hate?
A couple disagreements quite a few years ago.
But yeah. With the property that was well, by the garage? Or whatever the hell?
Other side. One with the fence.
Fries are never kicking it this long. There's a lot of bun in this challenge, not gonna lie.
I've seen more.
That was hard. That's a
we do.
Lots of bread, lots of fries. Oof. Very delicious.
Oof-tanelli.
Huh?
Oof-tanelli.
Oof-tanelli. There was a lot of bread in that thing. So much bread.
Oof-tanelli.
Oof-tanelli.
I'm not from Minnesota, I don't know what that means.
Oofta. Holy friend bumbles. Holy friend. Oof. Dang. Like saying like dang Margaret. If your name is Margaret.
Margaret. Is that like damn it, Pamela?
Damn it, Pamela.
Alright guys, so that's the burger challenge here at Brew Brothers. It was a fantastic burger challenge. Probably, I'm going to say it's one of the top three burger challenges I've ever had in my illustrious career. We went casual Saturday on that bad boy. It was delicious bacon meat, beige meat. Molly let people know that her meat was full of protein and made it more dense.
Dense meat.
Dense meat full of protein. Anyways.
Has any of you guys ever noticed my hat and never noticed my extensions? I just have to ask. Put that out there.
It might not be your job to notice.
I'd ask.
Anyways, make sure you check out Molly's channel. If you're ever in Baltimore, stop in here at the Horseshoe Casino. Come inside Brew Brothers, which is one of the three or four restaurants they have in here. Try the Burger Challenge, but if you fail that thing, it's $85. I don't recommend failing. Take it easy.